I'm gonna ask you a question. So you was in the jukebox. Did y'all ever have any run-ins with like Preacher's Crew or the Lynch Mob during that time?
Listen, when I got the block for myself.
Yeah.
Yes, not big because I, like I said, I always use this. It was one time someone came to me for a preacher. Like, yo, Manny, the big fella asking questions about you, yada, 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 right? So, yeah, he said, yo, I told him you like family. So I'm going to tell you this. Keep your eyes open and be careful because he might send somebody else behind me. I'm not ready to go to war with this dude right here because I'm like everybody else. I hear all the stories and everything. Yeah. So I know who he was down with.
Yeah.
So me thinking, I went to one of the persons that he was down with and said, yo, I need such and such. And they gave it to me. Right? I never dealt with it. But when they gave it to me, I had somebody in the Bronx and I just gave it right to them. And when he finally came around, you know what he said to me? He said, yo, young blood. I was like, he said, yo, he's a smart man. And a lot of people didn't understand what he was talking about, but I did. Mm. I went to the people that he was down with and took something off of them, whereas if he tried to lean on me for anything, it's like he's taking it from them. Well, he couldn't do it. So he couldn't do it. So I, you know.
That was smart. You was playing chess, bro.
Yeah. That's what I did, you know what I'm saying? And then we had the other dude named Andre Page. He died in jail. He's from the Bronx.
Yeah.
Big dude. He's keep the vest on it. He had his own crew. They used to dress up like police, find out where the drugs is at, go in the house, kill everybody.
Yeah. Wow.
He came up on me on 45th Street one time. And this is why I was with Jay.
Put this his is hands the jukebox day or the courtyard?
The jukebox. He was like, Manny, he said, just listen. He said, my job is to find out where it's at. I'm going to the house, I kill everybody. If you got fish and they moving too much, I'm killing them too. He said, but I like you. I heard a lot about you. He said, heard you got them glass bottles up the block. He said, let me get two of them. I said, hold on. I called my man up the block. I said, yo, bring me two clips. Instead of two bottles, I gave him 20. Yeah. 20. But me and him had a good relationship because whatever he was doing, but he was bringing me everything. Like, yo, you got 8,000? I was like, yeah. He said, oh, I need it. I give him 8,000. He give me a whole joint, half a joint, just like that. So,
oh, the dude from the Bronx.
So me and him.
Like, if he caught a jukes, if he caught a juke for some work,
he'd bring it to me.
He'd bring it to you. Yes. Get the money, and you getting it at a good deal price. Yes. Good deal.
So now I tell you this, right?
So what happened between you and Jay? When you got the block, did Jay want to beef with you?
Yes.